So, I take it you're the cook?
Yes. Sam, I presume?
No, I'm Danny. Bastard out there, that's Sam.
Funny. It's interesting how similar the culinary arts are to those of torture.
Really?
Yes, you know, most people think of torture as crude and clumsy. This is not the case at all.
No?
No. It's all about timing. Texture, tenderness, and timing.
Oh, yeah.
And the right tools, of course. Of course, this is essential. This is an usuba. It's the Japanese equivalent of a Chinese cleaver. You'd use this fellow for precise cutting, chopping, slicing, mincing. It's also my personal favourite choice of torture implement.
Nice.
Now, I'm going to start by cutting into the muscles of your forearm, sir. Tell me, are you right or left-handed?
Actually, I'm ambidextrous.
Really? Lucky you. I'll be right back. Don't go.
But why the hell not? Tonight. Find him his money. Then, we shoot him. Do you think any of these fuckers will miss him? They work for me just the same. Nobody will show him any loyalty. I just want an easy life and enough to get by.
Sorry, I'd completely forgotten to ask. Are we torturing this man for a reason?
Yes. One of his compatriots has money belonging to Mr. Kerr. He would like to retrieve it.
Of course, thank you. I'd completely forget my head.
No problem.
I was worried you'd forgotten about me.
Yes, that's luck. Now, I trust you aren't going to disappoint me, Sam. An answer, but I must ask. Where is the money? Fair enough. Now, you just tell me when it gets too much, okay?
Why? Will it do any good?
No. Ah! No! Ah!